Hold on. Why would a team that has the number one draft pick at the quarterback position want to talk to Deshaun Watson? I need to know why. You know why. And so does everybody else in Cleveland. Your guy not it. Skip, I don't really know how to tell you this, but he's not that guy. That's not him. He's not that guy, Skip. He's not that good.